job don't I do in the WWE?
Yeah, I could probably run the whole company.
I would have to say executive chef of the catering department.
I would love to be somebody who's involved in making the video game.
I want to help WWE to keep bringing action and excitement to all the WWE Universal. An agent will be perfect for me.
I'm a talk show host.
I like pies, I like cookies, I like all that.
I'd be the editor of this show. I'll make it way more fun.
I am a color commentator.
You'd be a tremendous commentator.
I'm not just chair that. With you.
I would love it.
Well, there you have it. Be a commentator. Me, TD, calling it down the line. Bobby Heenan.
Mr. McMahon.
Okay, no.
Let me think for a second.
Ah!
See, that's fun, Michael.
What haven't I done that I haven't had fun doing in the WWE?
That's much for us, now. I'll be so next tomorrow.
I hate that question.
If Mae Young and Betty White formed a tag team, what would their tag team name be?
Grandma's Gone Wild.
I would say the Flapping Gums.
They would be called Medi Bite or Old and Saggy.
The Legion of Bloomers.
The Old Scholars.
The Old Age Outlaws.
Big Bang Theory.
Wow.
Yeah.
And if you're not down with that, we got two words for you. Depends and dentures.
Hey, the only thing you're missing in that promo is talent. What's up, Misfits? Send us your question at WWE Inbox. And let me tell you something. They better be